No, no, I've got it recording.
I'm wondering,
this is the testing quality assurance for apple felt on 18-inch 80-gauge 1500 blue film on our Evolution machine, which does not have a pre-stretch head. We do have the tension cut up some to give it proper stretch. Let's see if this works. Come back from apple felt. It's stretching good. Seems to have good clean. It is really stretching, yes. It looks like a perfect. I know it. Right, do the tail, see how well it sticks.
I'll pull that off and then we'll put it right there in the middle too.
Okay.
But if it was falling off, it wouldn't even be.
It wouldn't even be sticking.
It'd be gone.
That's not moving. It's completely stuck on there.
I can put a light on it if you need it to. Help any, or is that more blind?
Over there to the right, yeah. Yeah, it's not moving.
All right, so I'm gonna pull some back right here.
Yeah, pull it back and.
All right, so right here.
Yep. There we go.
Put a light on it?
Yep. It's not moving, it's not inching, it's not creeping. It's just stuck on there. And you can see it's got exceptional stretch after it's been, the cling is there after it's been stretched.
If it was going to tear, it would tear right
there. It would tear right there at the corner. And if it was going to fall off, it would have fell off already. All right. Cut this off and then we'll do it by hand and see how well it goes. Actually, leave that on there. We're going to come back and look in an hour. We'll do another pallet over here with hand stretch.
When I come in, I let it sit.
3 hours or so.
7, so 10 o'clock, 3 hours.
And it was still on there. Okay, we're going to test this one too in about an hour and see how well it goes. And I'm still recording, so go ahead.
Are you still recording?
I am still recording. You're my star today. You're in our way. You've got good stretch on that. I'm sorry. Okay, so you got that good and stretched. all the way around. It's stretched on there. It's staying on there. Shine your light there. Yeah. Not going nowhere. Okay, we're going to let this one set for an hour, and we'll come back. All right. Let's see how well it holds.